Right now. Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues. Oof. Oh, caught on the chin. Oh, club with a right forearm. Side kick finds the mark. And a kick. In theory, able to adapt. Oh, what a clubbing blow. Ooh, rolled by a huge club. Wicked kick to the face.
Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
This match grinded him down a little.
Shining wizard!
Right to the jaw.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
look at Priest. I fear what he's thinking of right now.
And get back into the fight. Taking it outside the ring now. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. It's an instant party in the WWE Universe. Whenever the Street Profits are in action, Montez and Angelo have certainly set themselves apart with a tremendous amount of swagger and athleticism.
Yeah, Michael, it's that athletic prowess that has made the Street Profits Triple Crown Tag Team Champions. When they want the smoke, they get the smoke.
Well, Byron, we'll see how badly they want the smoke here tonight.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on. As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sets.
Oh, into a power slam.
And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
All right. Seated drop kick. Tagged in. Exploder.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Abdominal stretch.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Oh, my God.
Placing them into the corner. Whipped across the ring into the turnbuckle, followed up in the face. Here he goes for the win. Fights out at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Now not going well for Carl.
Anderson might just be waiting for an opportune time.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Stomp in the leg.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Capitalize on Ford's mistake.
Ford messing with him, clearly trying to force an error.
Here's a snapmare,
followed by a knee drop.
Oh, a fracture in orbital.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
This is just disrespectful.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Hoisted up. Down into the gut buster. Return fire for Montez Ford. Paying it right back with a reversal.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
He's turning the tables.
Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom.
Oh! Corey, what are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. He's looking a little off.
No.
Somersault plancha.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. From behind. Back suplex.
Takedown there.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
A powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Dawkins showcasing his strength.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any quarter now.
He's hit off the tag.
Extreme Practice!
275 pounds of pure punishment. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Begins with the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds. Here comes the man with $1 million arm. A knockout punch, but also lots of heart shaking pressure. This man is 6'3", 275 pounds, pure power, perhaps the strongest man in WWE. Conor's friends, Conor, winning at 273 pounds. A snitch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity and frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating. And guys, I want to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us. Congratulations, Cole. I love the show you had said something. Only appreciate about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You show a lot of reserve there. Very good chance, Byron's job.
Lashley may just be the closest thing we've ever seen to a superhuman being here in WWE. His physique and raw power are practically unbelievable.
That's what makes him the almighty Bobby Lashley. He's more than just your average competitor. He's an exceptional wrestler with exceptional skills.
And he certainly looks eager to put those skills to good use here in this match.
Hope he isn't getting paid by the hour, because Veer Mahan is probably looking to make this a quick one.
The Lion of WWE has feasted on many an opponent in his young career, clearly staking his claim as a big man on the rise, and very few have been able to stand against him so far.
Oh, my goodness!
Then slamming their face down.
Drop.
Piercing.
And the Lion looked more like a house cat there, guys.
Lashley showing off his superhuman power with that attack.
And a genuine question, Corey, but how the heck do you beat a guy like Bobby Lashley?
Maybe you have a chat with the man upstairs, but assuming that doesn't work, you need to prepare for a long battle and look to take advantage of any opportunity possible. Bobby Lashley can compensate for some weaknesses with pure power, but he can't cover them all. Keep your eyes peeled and strike accordingly.
Producing a trampling. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley. And some effective offense with that one.
Bobby has this in hand now.
Somehow.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from 3 millimeters.
And for all of Lashley's power, for all of his force, he could not deliver the final nail there.
Clothesline.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that?
Boom.
He manages to escape it.
This is just vicious, vicious arm stomp.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The Almighty can impose his will by just giving the look he's displaying right now.
Time. Yeah. Clothesline!
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
That's a free fall.
He could pin his opponent.
Cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Able to reverse.
Lashley a step ahead.
back and forth from these competitors.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Face first.
Caught with a lariat.
And the Lion feasting on his opponent.
Yeah, Veer is making this uncomfortable to watch.
Cover here! Stopping the ref's count at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
And a big boot!
Oh, man.
On the Han, caught by surprise.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Looking for a drop.
Go, go, go.
Oh, the spine buster.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Oh, and a kick, and he kicked out.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will. Now he's got a chance to best Mahan here.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look. Here's your winner.
Byron, we talk about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
No, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal blitz. Look at this. Snap suplex. Clothesline! So effective! Big time shoulder block with a corkscrew.
Insulting.
Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with.
Wild Feast, your eyes. Womankind Titan. Introduction.
Thank you.
This match hasn't even officially started yet.
Not like they really care.
Well, the ref has got to take control of the situation. Can we please get this match started?
There's the bell to this highly anticipated match. So anticipated, these combatants couldn't even wait for the bell.
And you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we are in for a drag-out slugfest here.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
Oh, the knee drop connects. And the steam. Oh, red in there. Oh! Good timing with that reversal. What a counter by Edge.
When you're taking on a mastermind like Seth Rollins, the most important thing to remember is that you have to take away his ability to control the match. Pace is a good place to start. If Rollins wants things fast, slow them down. If he tries to be methodical, start running it.
Yeah, owning the tempo here could definitely fluster Rollins.
Takedown. Put it to the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
And close to it.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Snap power slam. Setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
And that looked like a terrible landing. That might have caused some serious issues. We'll have to see what happens.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Edge on the receiving end.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
And the steam.
Jumping
knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Rollins lining it up.
Oh, terrible position for Edge.
Well, that was it, for all he knew, but it wasn't.
You can tell passions are running pretty high here.
Yeah, the intensity of this rivalry has really ramped up recently.
That's exactly why I expect this to be a very entertaining match.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Hooked up, and
DDT.
He's absorbed some damage already.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
controlling the moment.
Gets him with the counter.
Ooh, hello. Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Heave the side. Jeez.
Uh-oh. Pop right in the stomach creates the counter after counter. Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow.
Holy meet the barricade.
Deposited across the barricade.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Whip back into the ring.
Able to elude it. From behind. Back suplex.
Rollins is looking unstoppable.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Edge in quite a bind.
He can really stand to give
Rollins!
Visionary with a frog splash!
Two count!
And here's another take of some of the more memorable parts of the match. Here's your winner! Stay with us.
The Alpha Academy in action here tonight. I'm still not sure if Chad is quite the educator he thinks he is, frankly.
Do you see the evolution of Otis, Cole? Chad took Otis, an emotionally fragile, raw lump of clay, and molded him into the alpha man we see here today. I can't think of a better teacher for anyone than an Olympic athlete. Together, Alpha Academy is the paragon of tag teams.
It's less about his ability and more about the curriculum of Master Gable that I bring into question.
And with RK-Bro, this is a team as vicious and savage as they come. Don't let Riddle's buffoonery fool you. If he couldn't keep up with the sadistic style of Orton in the ring, he'd have been cut loose a long time ago.
RK-Bro is an unlikely alliance, but they have proven time and time again to be effective.
Clean tag for his partner.
Time to go for...
Uh-oh. Well scattered reversal there.
Bro to sleep.
German suplex.
He's lost some of his win now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Nice gut-wrench suplex.
Is it enough?
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Great job anticipating Riddle.
Oh,
knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Tagged in.
Devastating elbow.
Jumping elbow drop. Just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. Oh, God, that hurt.
That's using your head.
Chad Gable with the tag.
Oh, Northern Lights!
That's gotta be it.
Kicks out before the two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Able to get there in time. Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The Viper has him hooked.
Uh-oh.
He's returning fire.
So much momentum.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's taking some good hits.
Tags him in.
Ooh.
Riddle taking his eyes off the task at hand to look across the Broverse.
He got whipped into that corner.
Forearm! Now trampling the opposition.
That's not very nice.
Matt Riddle looking to put him away with a
throw. Derek!
Cover! Two! Kick out!
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Gets tagged in. And a reversal by Otis. A nice shot by Otis. Oh, that'll shatter your chest. He's looking a little off balance.
So agile. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Enabled to counter. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
One step ahead of Riddle there.
Down they go.
He's turning the tables. Pulling him on a roundhouse.
Gut wrench applied. Big time suplex. But there's more to come. A second gut wrench suplex.
Setting them up
for a fisherman buster.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Oh, man, that'll bend your arm. And Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
Riddle is fully in control. Ooh, Riddle with the kick. But he's not done there. It's cinched in.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't.
He picks up a submission victory. Got it.
From Hollywood, California, weighing in at 210 pounds.
Decision to still go through with this match after an attack like that.
I'm not sure whether I think they're brave or foolish, but it does take guts.
From the top,
he turns it around on T-Bar.
Uh-oh.
Counter from T-Bar.
Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Backpack stunner.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh,
clubbing blow.
Oh, sent flying.
That just reverberated throughout the entire building. A statement.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring. From way up, turned that one around.
He steers clear of contact.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Superstars have called out The Miz for his underhanded, perhaps even cowardly tactics in the ring. Corey, how do you counteract someone like Miz who always has a trick up his sleeve?
I don't agree that his tactics are cowardly, Cole, but to answer your question, you can't let Miz play you. You've got to be resolute. Got to keep your head on a swivel. You can't let Miz play with you if you want to come out on top.
Torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Steered clear of that.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
He turns it around on T-Bar.
T-Bar is able to dodge that. They are not leaving this to words anymore. And are dead set on taking action.
There are only so many words you can use to settle a feud like this, Saxton.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Pow, what a shot.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
He's getting a little battered now.
The Miz has it hooked.
Skull crushing finale.
Is there any life left in T-Bar?
Only two. Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And the Miz is starting to throw a tantrum. He might be getting desperate here, guys.
DDT!
Miz way up high. From the top! Elbow drop! T-Bar with the retaliation.
Up and down! Brutal!
For the victory here! A defiant kick out after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Bam! Down he goes.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. All the way down.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. high kick.
Nothing fancy.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Barely kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Miz with the in kicks. They stole from another superstar.
In kicks.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Gets him with the counter. Sharp knee.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Get under the ropes.
T-Bar letting the WWE Universe know he is all business.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how...
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Check out the power of T-Bar.
Feast your eyes. T-Bar may have put the exclamation on this one.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
And with that kick out, The Miz is really making himself a thorn. Just look at his opponent's surprise.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Super kick!
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through. Here it comes. Skull crushing finale.
Miz can taste it now.
Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
There was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
The Miz never takes it well when he doesn't get what he wants. You have to think he'll start cutting corners soon. Stop. Headed up, he's thinking big.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Foot to the gut.
Miz with his eyes locked.
Hold it.
Locking knee.
Miz has him measured up.
Miz has it hooked. Skull crushing finale.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Two.
Across the ring from a motivated Tommaso Ciampa.
The following contest is a tag team match set for 1-4, on the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 439 pounds, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day. You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete, but tonight might be their best lesson yet. Strike up. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Baseball. I'm official of your season. Only cliche about there being fireworks this upcoming match. You should always hear it. Better get your ass by last job.
Team action underway with Finn Balor and Damian Priest. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Strowman and Austin Theory.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
And well-timed maneuver there. Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring. Elbow drop. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh! Oh, he retaliates.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Drop kick down low.
First.
Tagged into action. And he has an answer for Priest. Right across the face.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Priest able to adapt.
Right forearm.
Get him into the corner. Ouch. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Oh, my gosh.
Ripcord applied.
Boom.
And this has got to be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Crushing the knee there. Tagging his partner in now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Boom, down. Here he goes for the win. Powers out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
The switch here to Braun Strowman.
Yes, tag. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, apron slam sent to the outside.
There it is, the sling blade.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Ah, right to the back. He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Into a flapjack. Impressive.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well. And he slides him back to the mat.
Strowman's demise.
Makes the cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Great counter.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Irish goes. Backbreaker. Elbow drop right on point.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
And Balor takes in some more offense there.
I think Strowman's looking to finally end this. Strowman looking to put this thing away. Boom! Ryan should show mercy and just end this.
Some pain following that attack.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Shotgun
for the pin and the win!
Yes, maybe not.
Yeah, roped.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Theory looking for a win in the now with
the ATL.
Did that finish Priest off?
And he makes the save for his team.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Put into the corner now.
Goes around the corner by Theory. Followed by an incredible blockbuster.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Elbow drop.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
He left an opening.
Irish Coast backbreaker.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And Balor full control here. 19-16, he can end it here.
He's got him.
Cover.
At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Elbow drop. Strong display from main event Jey Uso, but he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long. I think you could call Tommaso Ciampa one of the grittier competitors here in WWE. How does that play into tonight's match?
Oh, he's gritty, all right. Ciampa's as tough as they come, and it makes him a distinctly challenging opponent. That grit makes Ciampa's unstoppable fighting spirit stay at a high level all match long and keeps him from quitting.
Super kick!
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway. Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Yeah, Uso is firing on all cylinders.
Climbs into the ring.
Down the opponent.
I know the WWE Universe thinks that handicap matches are up.
What you doing here, Corey?
The Colossal Clutch.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Now he makes the cover. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And what a burning lariat.
Of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Jey Uso and Solo Sikoa.
When it comes to weighing the benefits of certain types of matches, I wish I could say I know exactly where things lean with Extreme Rules matches.
Well, that's the problem with high risk, high reward. Eventually, the results start to blur together.
Taking this to the floor.
Dodges out of the way.
I think the key to coming out on top in an Extreme Rules match has to be fighting without limits. This is no time for fair play or holding back. You have to use the circumstances at play to your advantage and without mercy.
I think you're right, Corey. This is a time when playing nice really doesn't benefit y'all. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist. Big boot.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
German suplex.
Bam! Spine buster.
Ooh! That hurt.
With the counter. Ciampa with a well-timed shot. Kick to the abdomen.
Uh-oh.
From the second rope. Sunset flip!
Wow.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Not even a near fall there.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize. Toss.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
And he gets set back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. This match grinding him down a little.
Ciampa one step ahead.
Big elbow drop.
Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Set him up. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Ooh. He fends off the attack.
Hits him with the counter. Into the barricade and gets tossed back into the mat. He fights Jay back.
A familiar, gruesome sight on the face of the American Nightmare.
He's back into the ring. Oh my God!
DDT!
Spiked him. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Clothesline, what a way to get countered.
Man, what a headbutt.
Supercharger. He's struggling a bit here.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Looking for a high-risk move. Able to reverse that one.
Look out, diving forearm smash.
Lands and Jay reverses. Jumping clothesline. What agility!
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
The arm absorbing the damage.
Something in store for Solo.
Tossed into the corner.
No escape from these punches. A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Big shot block. That'll stop me in your tracks.
Ooh, man.
Able to avoid any harm there.
And look at the bloody outcome.
outcome from that last attack on Ciampa.
Invert an atomic drop.
Ooh.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor. Re-entering the ring now.
From the top.
Look out below. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Ciampa on great damage.
Driven into the barricade. No, power bomb out of the apron.
Finds the table, and guys, I see the table being long for this world.
Oh, tossed aside.
Ciampa.
His team in the match.
Was mounted with punches and not.
He's got his. Capitalizing on Sakura's mistake.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
He'll head to the ring.
How insulting is that?
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Oh, the old taste of pain.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Oh, man.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
What a tasty drop to the skull.
The neck break.
This is it.
High power down at two. I can't believe it.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
A sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
You want to be in right now.
Ooh, right on the face. Bulldog. Hopped up.
Somebody dropped by James.
Something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here.
Boom.
Interesting decision there.
He skirts around. Spinning heel kick. Yeah. Big clothesline. What agility.
Looking to do a little clinging and banging with that sledgehammer.
Equalizer in hand, and he's just goading his opponent to make the first move. Oh, disturbing him. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Placed in the corner now. Oh, elbow caught right on the bridge of the nose.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, an inadvertent shot hits the referee.
We're not playing T-ball out here.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Catches a punch. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Great counter-impressive ring IQ on his way there.
Able to avoid there.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll?
The guillotine locked in. This is all it is.
That was an incredible counter.
This is getting more and more alarming with each
uninterrupted attack.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up and fairy tale ending.
The lights are out for Sokoa.
Touch on this.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Tommaso Ciampa and Cody Rhodes.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.